And yes, I'm angry because these are the most precious things in my life. And what you are doing to them through your policies is evil and wrong. And I'm not making them go to ISS. They are part of this decision because they understand the value of this fight.
We had a few thousand religious exemptions, but those who have taken the stand of, in essence, I disagree with that federal order and I'm sticking to it, have been fairly small numbers. To answer your question, less than 10.